nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found. The darkness outside scared him. But not being with his sister scared him even more. A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. A spark of courage. What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lilimur bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone. Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lilimur said. Thank you.
헤로. 헤로.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. And suddenly, Ulle was alone again. Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
Thank you.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared him most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Thank you.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain. Lamus would always look after his only friend. Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her. Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
Thank you.
overcome the darkness. He had reached the mountain. He could finally find his sister. Bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries. And what he saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness. Blossomed. King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in. Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole. Frightened by her memories, she searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found. However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.